Hi there guys, Rob here again. Another video on Car Mechanic Simulator. I'm on the second part of the Mazda rx3. I'm just going to be doing the engine, taking it apart. I hope everybody's doing well. Sorry, it's been about a week since I've been on. I've been doing a load of decorating in the house and time to put everybody doing well. Please send comments down below. Engine panel here. Get rid of all that. Clip. Trying to find a clip on this. There it is. Oh. Right. So yeah, this is, like I said, this is the engine. Restoring it. Let's see what I can fix or repair. Cover off next. Yeah, so like I said, we decided to do some decorating, so I've been on a while. Made my wife happy anyway. Got the last few bits off it. And see what we can with that. Ooh, saved quite a bit there. These back on. And this one. Plugs in. Yeah. fairly easy to repair stuff on this. Replace stuff. Let's get this rotated around. I decided to keep it stuck anyway, this car. On now. Stupid clips back on. There it is. Flywheel on. Clip plate. Thank you. engine done. Take it off the engine stand. Install it back into the car. Move that back. And get battery. Recharge. Forget that. And battery in. Shaft. Next. Do the interior. I'll shorten the videos just a little bit, just to. I'll be installing wheels and stuff like that. It's a bit time consuming. Just kept them stock. Gone over the top with them or out. Oh, I never forget that. Oops. Plates. I go for the standard ones. Really. Right, two of them. was off screen, I ended up doing all the body panels. I need a new hood. Take it over to paint. Keep it in that blue. To do front bumper. Let's do that quickly. Oops. There it is. Put it back on. Mazda rx3 completed. See if it'll stay out. Ooh. Looking retro in here. Starts first time. In that blue. Let's move that over to parking. I've got the Challenger, if you want to see that next, or the Porsche 911 Turbo. Yeah, thanks for watching. Leave me a like at the bottom, leave comments. Thanks a lot. And peace.